This is the final review of the round you're about to enter. Here you can configure which sessions you want to participate in, as well as their length. Once you're ready, hit start and get out onto the track. It's race time. As you look around the pre-race menu, you'll see a list of all the participants. You'll also be able to view a detailed map of the track by selecting the map icon. If you need to, you can alter your car setup as well as pit strategy before the race starts. Additionally, you can customize your head-up display layout in options to suit your personal style. Hit the start button.
This is the first race of your career, and remember one thing, to finish first, you first have to finish. Great job. That's your fastest final sector time so far. Just at your own personal best lap. Keep it up.
Racing is about results, and this is where you can see how you did. All drivers are listed in order of their finishing positions. Along with that, you can see the points that each driver scored, as well as various other bits of info related to each driver and their race. If the series assigns team points, you'll also see how the team scored here too. The head-up display edit screen allows you to reposition and toggle the various elements and messages that are displayed on the head-up display whilst driving. Layouts can also be created for different camera views, allowing you to customize the head-up display to a style that best suits your individual needs.